Hey everybody. Oh, let me rotate this. So recently I purchased this cheap pair of probes for the oscilloscope, P6100. That's like a marking. So here we can see the listing and you can see some of the details what you get, and you actually do get everything listed. You can see the specifications, the photos, everything. However, there is one big issue, at least with the pair I got. And that is the plastic screw that you are using for the adjustment of the probe. And this is how it should look like, as you can see on the image. Usually the better quality ones, that's how they look like. However, the big issue with this particular set is not the probes themselves, but the screwdriver that you get, which is made out of plastic. The teeth are too thin and too brittle, too weak to be able to rotate the screw inside. So just for the demonstrating purposes, I will use a metal screwdriver, which, to my knowledge, you should not use if you are actually adjusting the oscilloscope probe, because it's going to create extra interference and you will not be able to adjust the probe compensation correctly, which this screw is designed for. So that's why you use a plastic screwdriver. Just like I've said, for the demonstrating purposes, I'm going to show you that indeed this screw can be twisted. As you can see, clearly twisted it, and now I am going to put it back to its original position. So it can be moved, it's not that difficult. However, this plastic screwdriver is too weak. The teeth will bend easily. I've tried and I've noticed that they are bending. Once again, for the demonstrating purpose, let me try to rotate it, but it's just, first of all, sometimes it doesn't even bite. It doesn't even catch on to the screw, but even if I do somehow manage to make it catch the screw, I simply cannot twist it. The teeth start to bend. And let's just, for the demonstrating purposes, use the other side, which is, one side is the Phillips, one side is the other side is the flat. So right now I'm trying to use the flat side, and as you can clearly see, it's starting to chip away. And it will bend, and it's not good enough. It's simply not strong enough. So it's pretty straightforward. Just get different plastic screwdriver or some type of tool to use to adjust this particular screw that's not going to create any interference. Some of you might get the idea that you should simply push down harder with the plastic screw and then rotate. While this makes sense in mechanical work, this is actually a adjustable or variable capacitor, and I have read online that some people have pushed down too hard and actually broken through this adjustable capacitor. So it might not be a good idea to do that. Even if you're using a metal screwdriver, you should be extremely careful and very gentle. Maybe the good idea is to coat the metal screwdriver with something and then use it. Really, it's up to you, or just simply get a different plastic screwdriver and you should be good to go. Well, that's for my video. Thanks for watching. I will see you in future episodes. Signing out.